Now, Samburu County government has demolished structures that were built by a private developer on public land belonging to Maralal Primary School. The structures included residential houses, shops and even churches that were within the school's five-acre compound. It is not clear who is the owner of the property. However, Samburu County's Minister for Land and Physical Planning, Grace Seneiya, says that the school has owned the parcel of land since 1958.